Dear friends, my name is Dave Karlekar. Today I'm here to talk about a beautiful event shaping up on January 19th, 2020. The event is to talk about the commemoration of 30 years of Kashmiri Pandits and what has happened to them in terms of whether you call it the ethnic cleansing, whether you call it the genocide, what really happened with the Kashmiri Pandits and Hindus as a community back in 1989-90 all the way for the past 30 years in Kashmir Valley. Many of us are not aware of the actual happening. Many of us are misinformed. And on top of it, recently you heard about Modi ji abrogating Article 370, Article 35A, which has helped India to become one nation. So as they rightly said, now we have one Nishan, one Pradhan and one Samvidhan. What does that mean? Many of us will not know. It means we have one unified India. After 70 years of existence, now one can say we have one unified India. So we are having this beautiful event happening in the TV Asia Auditorium on January 19th at 3 p.m. Lot of politicians, right from the New Jersey governor's office to the different township mayors and the councilmen's, assemblymen's, and the local Indo-American political leadership will be coming in here and will be having this brainstorming session. I welcome you all to please come to this event where you will have an opportunity to interact with various local political leadership and also to talk about the subject matter expert on this so-called Kashmiri Pandit diaspora. And I welcome you to come in. The GKPD, the Global Kashmiri Pandit Diaspora, is hosting this event with the Indian American community, and I welcome you. Thank you.